Believe it or not, this item is perfect for removing red wine stains on your carpet. Dina?
Lemon juice.
Let's see. No. Red wine stains, removing red wine stains on your carpet, or you can drink it. Nona?
White wine.
Let's find out. That's it. Now, this stuff can be used to dry up pimples or to flavor your teeth. Dina?
Toothpaste.
Let's see. No. Or Tanya?
Lemon juice.
Is it? Yes, it is. Dry up pimples and flavor your tea with lemon juice. Okay, here's the last one. You can mix this item with soap suds for a facial scrub or sprinkle it on your cornflakes. Nona?
Sugar.
Let's find out. That's it.